हेलो एवरीवन, वी आर बैक टुडे विद आकाश. आकाश वुड बी हेल्पिंग अस विद हिज इंटरव्यू जर्नी थ्रू आउट वेरियस कंपनीज. सो व्हाई डोंट वी स्टार्ट विद योर ब्रीफ इंट्रोडक्शन आकाश.
यस सर, माय सेल्फ आकाश गौरव. आई एम हैविंग 4.5 इयर्स ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस इन QA टेस्टिंग. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट, इन QA टेस्टिंग आई एम हैविंग 3.4 इयर्स एक्सपीरियंस इन सेलेनियम इन ऑटोमेशन टेस्टिंग, दैट इज सेलेनियम इन जावा. I work with various domains. Currently, from last 1.5 years, I'm working on Salesforce domain, and my roles over here is to work with parallelly with manual testing. And apart from that, we have to pick automation script that we can automate using different types of conditions and criteria. We go through the user experience criteria, and we have to automate and we have to do manual testing both. So,
how was your experience with Value Momentum?
It was also fine. They have taken every aspect of me. They have given me programs to write the two rounds of say four programs. Interview happened, and
what is the role in Value Momentum?
Automation testing role. Automation testing role. Okay. In financial, they are having small group called finance OBT. I was working for OBT client. So two rounds of interview happened. One is same Java questions, same core Java questions, different types of Java version. What is the version you are using? How to? What is the use of JDK in the your program? Eclipse. What is the use of JDK? What is the use of JRE? If you do not have JRE, what is the effect to your? So these are the different type of unique questions that they have asked. So they have asked that how you will configure your Jenkins with Selenium, and they given me some different types of questions, like programming questions. They told me to write an array, convert a string to array to array list. It's different types of string manipulation question they have asked, and they were asked about what the difference between two-dimensional array, write a program of two-dimensional row. There are numbers of object. You have to paste these types of row number two, row number one. You have to take the data from this thing and test data helper about their was. And again, they have gone through the whatever the service tool you are using. What are the software management tool like Jo, Copado, like Zira, HPL, and they will like what is the use of Jaipur they have asked, and how to implement headless browser while working parallelly with headless browser. So they have asked this thing, Selenium grid concept. They have asked how to configure Selenium grid. So they have asked everything, and it was went well. And around three managers have taken my interview at last. Three interview happened. One technical, one technical two, third techno and a manager. Third round was also technical plus manager was there. So it was went for 1.5 hours. And they were convinced about 80% question I've answered them.
So what they asked? What they asked in that round?
They asked how I work. They are not hiring for Salesforce, but they are asking questions from Salesforce. Mm-hmm. So normal question, permission set, object, different type of data seed, type ahead. What is the type ahead? What are the custom objects? Standard objects are there. What is different between permission, user, different between permission set and user role? How to create a different types of relationship? How to, if you delete one relationship in the Salesforce, what will happen? So they will ask about your domain. Then they ask about insurance domain knowledge. Then they one manager given me a program to write that palindrome question. Integer and strings are there. Segregate integer and segregate string, store in a different variable. Try to write and remove a duplicate number. This time they have a duplicate number. And they have asked one more question that in a statement are there, if a special character is there, how to remove that special character from the Java program, write it down. So I was not able to write that question. That was a tricky question Java program they have asked. So even though they have selected me, because I have answered 80 to 85 questions there.
Any scenario based questions?
Thank you. generally scenario based question they will not they have not asked. Only scenario based question Deloitte and Capgemini has asked.
Okay.
And Wellmember only asking programming coding. You have to well versed in coding. So more or less you have to see that one thing is common that if you are automation Selenium testing, you cannot skip auto Java coding. You have to be well versed in Java coding. You have to prepare each and every types of programs. Wherever you see, try to practice. Try to at least see that program, how they have been implemented. So that will gain you while cracking the interview. So these are the things. And generally, the second thing they have asked, how to automate SQL queries. For two or three times, I have done that thing. So I have told them that we have to use JDBC connection. You have to use a separate properties for writing the queries. So they got convinced and they are happy. Now second interview, Collabora Technologies happened. Collabora generally has for third party roles for different types of companies. But right now Collabora have their own development center in Hyderabad. So they have hired me and tried to taken me for in-house technologies project. That Collabora is only working for. So same Salesforce question they have asked, different types of Salesforce automation testing.
Any suggestions for the people who are on manual testing, who are aspiring to move into automation testing? How should they start doing it?
When I was in manual testing, I was lucky to get involved to TCS, BPS. And luckily I was not asked that much amount of question that now I am facing. Luckily saying that if I was in that position when I was even interview TCS, I would not be in that position to compete with the people and would not be getting that much of offer. Due to my opportunity to work in automation testing, I'm able to crack those chances. I only suggestion is that try to learn different types of Java concept. Try to at least make yourself that much ready that nobody can question you on Java. If you are given 90% in Java, na, so other person will think that this guy is well versed in core Java and he can automate, because Selenium is built on Java only. So if you are 30 to 20% in framework explaining also, na, it will work. But do not try to negotiate with your Java. First try to learn everything from Java. Wherever you are seeing the program, try to practice and try to see a sample program, sample framework. My suggestion will be there, if anybody is thinking that they can crack the review without skipping Java, that will not going to be happen because not even the small companies and big companies are giving more focus to Java. Because you see that various tools are coming, even in Salesforce developer, it is drag and drop. But one platform of Salesforce is Apex development. So it is requirement of Java is more there. Even you take Pega, APN, Pega development, APN development, all the things are Java is necessary. Try to be confident in a Java fundamental and programming, and rest Selenium question you will 100% give the answer. I understand because it's a basic thing. Everybody can go through the video and see, and try to at least explain 20-30% of your framework. And I can assure that you can get qualified. My only suggestion will, first if you're going through automation, just learn Java. Then only you try to anyway. Yes, sir.
Thanks a lot, Akash, for sharing your experience with our viewers, which will certainly help them. People who are aspiring to get into automation testing, you have given your wonderful suggestions for them. Thanks a lot and all the best for your future.
Thanks.